Alsace, we're right to be worried. The package I grabbed from Rocca Sul Mare contained canisters of plutonium particles, each marked with one word. Todessturm. Deathstorm. We know the package was en route to renowned physicist Dr. Antonello Galvani. Galvani is being forced to work for the Nazis. He's based at the University of Neroli in the north of the country, at the heart of Mussolini's fascist state. His wife, Veriana, is a key informant. It was her who tipped us off about the package. The Nazis must have got suspicious. They placed her under house arrest. She told us her husband had hidden his research papers inside a music box. He also made sure to encrypt them so they can only be read using a cipher. The Nazis don't know any of this yet, but it's only a matter of time. If we're going to learn what Deathstorm is, I need to get the cipher from Dr. Galvani, grab his research, and spring Veriana. Galvani's work is the key to unlocking Deathstorm. Gotta find him, secure the research. Ammo's almost on empty. Better find some ammo.
Thank you. Think I've grabbed all I can. No more to find here. Galvani's wife, Variana, is a vital allied informant. She's under house arrest. We have to find and free her. Nazis are broadcasting propaganda at our troops. Killing the propaganda minister would put a stop to it. Running low on ammo. This will come in very useful. Better find a good position. They've arrived. Thank you. This'll come in very useful. So much for the green devils. No more to find here. Nothing else to find. Nothing else. Can't find any. Thank you. No more to find here. Can't find anything else. That's all. The library. Varianna told OSS the research was contained in a music box. Looks like the Nazis don't know that yet. This will come in very useful. Who needs keys when a satchel bomb will do just as well? I think I've grabbed all I can. Galvani. Looks like he took the brave way out. Better search his body. Nothing else to find. This isn't just a suicide note. It's the cipher. This'll come in very useful. Research accounted for. some ammo. Nothing else. Galvani's residence is in this quarter of town. Should be where they're holding Varyana. that's the house.
Ariana, run for it!
Thank God, you made it! Here, take this.
Hope she makes it to Allied. I've got what I came for. Now I need to get to the exfiltration point. Suicide was a tragedy, but at least I grabbed his research and helped Variana escape. The locket Variana gave me contained the key to the music box and to Galvani's research notes. His paper said the plutonium particles I intercepted were just samples, the byproduct of the Nazis' atomic program, but that they planned to drop vast quantities of the particles on Allied troops during the imminent Normandy landings. Hitler's death storm will rain horror on our men and halt the liberation of Europe in its tracks. I can't let that happen.